Welcome, class 4 student, in the lecture of reasoning. Today I am going to teach you a very interesting topic, your second chapter, coding decoding. Now let me introduce, what is coding? Coding is the method of writing a message in a secret way, and what is coding? What is decoding? Decoding is the reverse process of coding, to convert a coded message into a readable one. Type of coding. First one is letter coding. Letters are used in forward or backward direction or both to create a coded message. Second one is direct letter coding. Letters of a word are directly replaced by other letters. Number or symbol coding. Numeral or symbols are assigned to words. Substitution coding. Some particular words are assigned to certain names or numbers. The most important points you have to remember, student, when you are going to solve coding and decoding question. First point is the position of letters in alphabetical order. Okay. Second one is knowledge of letters in reverse order, and third and last one is knowledge of how to find a letter before and after each letter in alphabetical order. Okay, let's see a few example number one, which is related to letter coding. Okay, in a coded language, if box is written as CPY, then how is ear written? Okay, now we take, if box is written as CPY, so firstly we identify what is happening here, B, and then after, what comes after B is C, what comes after O is P, and what comes after X is Y. Okay, as it is, what comes after E is F, what comes after A is B, and what comes after R is S. Okay, so the right option is B, F, B, S. Okay, now come to the example 2. In a coded language, HIT is written as GHS. What would be the code for MYTH? Okay, HITGHS. What is happening here? H, which comes first before H is G. And what comes before I is H. And what comes before T is S. As it is, what comes before M is L, what comes before Y is X, what comes before T is S, and what comes before H is G. So the right option is L, X, S, and G. D is the right option. Now come to the third example, which is related with number and symbol both coding. If DINA is coded as plus, minus, multiplication and division, then India is coded as what? D is denoted as addition, I is denoted as subtraction, N is denoted as multiplication, and A is denoted as division. So I is denoted as subtraction, okay, N is denoted as multiplication, D is denoted as addition, I again subtraction, A again division. So the correct option is B option. Okay, subtraction, multiplication, addition, subtraction and division. Okay.